We assume that you have logged into DirectAdmin control panel. Then go to email management. Click on email account. Then you will see the list of the email account. Click create email account. You will see the create mail account page. Key your username here. Click on random button to auto-generate a password, or you may create your own password. You may key in 0 in email code for unlimited email storage, then click create. Your new email account has been created.